Alan Zweibel, how are you? It's an honor to have you on this show. I can't believe you're here.
Steve, I appreciate that. I haven't heard Gilda's voice as Rosanna Dan in quite a while, so I was happy to hear that.
Oh, you know, I have some background now in your original Saturday Night Live writer. You've won multiple Emmys and Writers Guild for your work in television. You were the co-creator of It's Gary Shandling Show. You produced it, Late Show with David Letterman, Curb Your Enthusiasm. This list goes on and on, but you know, Gilda Radner, the Broadway play that the movie Bunny Bunny, Gilda Radner, a sort of romantic comedy, which you adapted from your book, and you're bringing back. Again, I got to ask you, what was it like? Tell me about Gilda Radner. I was a huge fan.
Well, you know, something, a job that any of us had, and Gilda was from out of state. She was a little by New York City. She's from Detroit. She's here by way of Toronto, and New York was my city. I grew up on Long Island. Knew it. So even though I was a few years younger than her, we found each other. We made each other laugh. That ultimately, not only did we write together, she became a dear friend, but godmother of our three kids. And the last parent she ever made had to have been on that show that I co-created, It's Gary Shandling Show.
She was behind the door.
Very substantial, not only creative relationship, but a deep friendship.
And you started off writing jokes for Borscht Belt Comics, and you get this Saturday Night Live. What would you say, Alan? What was your big break?
That was the break.
No, but how did you get there? I mean, how did they find you? How did you even get in the door?
That was the break. You know, that opened up every door. I mean, I was working at a delicatessen, Hillside Avenue, during the day. Going home, writing jokes with guys who worked in the cafe at night. They paid me $7 a joke. And after a couple of years of it, I took all the jokes they wouldn't buy from me. And there was, I made a stand-up comedy act myself. I appeared at a couple of joke cases in New York. And then when Lorne Michaels started going around looking for writers on this brand new show that was going to be called Saturday Night Live, I ended up showing him a book. I had typed up about 1,100 of my jokes in it, and that became the thing that got me the job. That was the break, you know. Wow. And since then, you know, I've written movies and Broadway plays. I co-wrote with my buddy Billy Crystal a Broadway show that was Tony Award called 700 Sundays, and 11 books. I just did a movie with Billy that we co-wrote. He co-stars in with Tiffany Haddish, called Here Today, and we're just waiting for a release date. You know, it's supposed to come out in the fall, then all the theaters closed because of COVID, so who knows, maybe we'll go straight to Netflix. We're waiting for this year. But, this, you know, SNL opened up all the doors. That was the break.